This is my fidget spinner I got at Artco today. Let's see how it looks. Now, let's see how long it can go.